Five ways women subtly show they're interested. In the intricate dance of human relationships, understanding the subtle cues of attraction can be both a fascinating and challenging endeavor. While men and women might express their interest in diverse ways, women often employ a range of subtle signals that can be easily overlooked. In today's world, where direct communication is sometimes lost amidst social media and digital interactions, recognizing these subtle signs can be the key to understanding deeper feelings. Welcome to Real Life Truth, your go-to channel for unraveling the complexities of human interactions. Today, we delve into five nuanced ways women might show they're interested, helping you to navigate the often murky waters of attraction with confidence and clarity. 1. Eye contact and gaze behavior. Eye contact is a powerful and intimate form of nonverbal communication. When a woman is interested in someone, her eyes often reveal her feelings in several distinct ways. Sustained eye contact. If a woman holds your gaze for a few moments longer than usual, it's a strong indication that she's interested. This lingering eye contact suggests she is trying to establish a deeper connection and is genuinely engaged in the interaction. Frequent glances. Alternatively, she might steal quick, frequent glances at you. This behavior often indicates she is intrigued but may be too shy or hesitant to maintain prolonged eye contact. These fleeting glances, often accompanied by a smile, can be a sign of budding interest. Dilated pupils. Physiologically, attraction can cause a person's pupils to dilate. This is an involuntary response that occurs when someone is excited or interested. If you notice her pupils are larger when she looks at you, it could be a subtle sign of her attraction. Mirroring eye movements. Mirroring is a subconscious way of aligning oneself with another person. If she mimics your eye movements or follows your gaze, it indicates a desire to connect and share a perspective. 2. Body language and proximity. Body language is a crucial element in nonverbal communication, often revealing more than words can. Women often use their bodies to signal interest in several subtle ways. Leaning in. When a woman leans in closer to you during a conversation, it's a clear sign she's engaged and interested. This behavior indicates she wants to be nearer to you and is focused on the interaction, creating a sense of intimacy. Open body posture. And open posture, with arms uncrossed and feet pointing towards you, suggests she's comfortable and receptive. This open stance is inviting and indicates she is open to interaction and interested in what you have to offer. Touching and light contact. Subtle touches, like a light brush on your arm or shoulder, can be a way of building intimacy. These small touches are often intentional and signal a desire to establish a physical connection. Pay attention to these seemingly incidental touches, as they can be significant indicators of her interest. Mirroring movements. Just like with eye movements, mirroring body language can indicate interest. If she mimics your posture, gestures, or movements, it's a sign she feels a connection and is in sync with you. This subconscious imitation reflects her attraction and engagement. 3. Engaging in conversation and showing genuine interest. The way a woman engages in conversation can provide strong clues about her interest level. Asking personal questions. If she asks questions that go beyond superficial small talk and show a genuine interest in your life, it's a sign she wants to know more about you. This can include questions about your hobbies, experiences, and feelings, demonstrating her desire to understand you on a deeper level. Active listening. Pay attention to how she listens. Nodding, maintaining eye contact, and responding thoughtfully to what you say are signs of active listening. This behavior shows she values your conversation and is genuinely interested in you, indicating a deeper level of engagement. Laughing at your jokes. Laughter is a common way to build rapport. If she laughs at your jokes, even the not-so-funny ones, it indicates she's enjoying your company and wants to create a positive atmosphere. This response can be a subtle yet powerful sign of her interest. Sharing personal stories. When a woman starts sharing personal stories or experiences, it's a sign she feels comfortable and trusts you. This level of openness often indicates she's interested in forming a deeper connection and values your presence. 4. Making time and effort. Another subtle way women show they're interested is by making time and effort to see you and spend time with you. Initiating plans. If she takes the initiative to make plans or suggest activities, it's a strong sign of interest. This shows she enjoys your company and wants to spend more time with you, reflecting her investment in building a relationship. Being available, notice if she consistently makes herself available for you. Rearranging her schedule or making time, even when she's busy, indicates that she prioritizes you, signaling her interest and dedication. Going out of her way, small gestures, like remembering your preferences or doing something thoughtful, show that she's invested in your happiness. These efforts, though subtle, can be significant indicators of her interest and desire to see you happy. Consistent communication, regular communication, whether through texts, calls, or social media, indicates she wants to keep the connection alive. If she's the one often reaching out first, it's a clear sign she's interested and values maintaining contact with you. 5. Showing nervousness or shyness. Sometimes, signs of interest can be seen in nervous or shy behavior. These subtle cues can indicate attraction, especially in women who might be more reserved. Blushing is a natural response to feeling attracted or flustered. If she tends to blush around you, it could be a sign she's feeling a heightened sense of attraction. This involuntary reaction often indicates strong feelings of interest. Fidgeting, playing with her hair, jewelry, or clothing can be a sign of nervousness. While it might seem like a sign of discomfort, it often indicates she's aware of your presence and cares about making a good impression. These actions can be subconscious expressions of her attraction. Avoiding direct eye contact. Shy individuals may avoid prolonged eye contact, even if they're interested. Instead, look for fleeting glances followed by a smile or a quick look away, which can indicate nervous attraction. This behavior reflects her struggle between wanting to connect and feeling shy. Stumbling over words. If she seems to trip over her words or gets tongue-tied around you, it might be because she's feeling nervous due to her attraction. This behavior often signifies that she's invested in how she comes across to you and cares about your perception of her. In conclusion, understanding the subtle signs of interest women show can greatly enhance your ability to connect and communicate. While these behaviors are not foolproof indicators, they can provide valuable insights into her feelings and intentions. Recognizing these signs allows you to respond more thoughtfully and build a more meaningful connection. Remember, the key to understanding attraction lies in paying attention to these subtle cues and combining them with open and honest communication. Every individual is different, and while these signs can guide you, the best way to truly understand someone's feelings is through direct conversation and mutual respect. Thank you for joining us at Real Life Truth, where we unravel the complexities of human interactions to bring you closer to the connections you seek. Stay tuned for more insights and tips on navigating the world of relationships. Whether you're looking to deepen a budding romance or simply better understand the people around you, recognizing these subtle signs can pave the way to more fulfilling and genuine connections.